photos of me before and after Jesus.
'Cause